The battle is on in California, where a statewide emergency has been declared to free up resources as firefighters work to stop the spread of destructive wildfires north of San Francisco and the latest hotspot near Los Angeles.
Oh my, what the?
There's firefighters all over our campus.
Thousands have been forced to flee their homes near LA as a fast-moving Getty fire that started early Monday morning near the Getty Center Arts Complex grew to about 500 acres, threatening homes in one of the region's most affluent communities and encroaching on a major highway.
Make sure, if you have the evacuation notice and you're listening to me right now and you're still in your home, leave. Leave your home. We've seen fires and tragedies where people have believed they could stay in place, where they thought they could fight the fire, be a hero themselves, take out their garden hose. Do not do that. The only thing you cannot replace is you and your family.
I also want to echo the message. If you're in the mandatory evacuation zone and you're still there watching this, you're an idiot. Get the hell out. It's way too dangerous. People that stay behind are just endangering themselves.
To California's Sonoma County now, wine country north of San Francisco, where the Kincade Fire erupted last week. Nearly 200,000 people under evacuation orders here. Over the weekend in Northern California, power was intentionally cut to nearly a million customers by the Pacific Gas and Electric Company, or PG&E. The move, a precaution to keep power equipment from sparking fires during fierce winds.
Among the thousands forced to flee from those wind-driven fires are some celebrities, including NBA star LeBron James, who tweeted, "Man, these LA fires aren't no joke. Had to emergency evacuate my house, and I've been driving around with my family trying to get rooms. No luck so far." He later shared an update saying he did find a place to stay, and we heard more from him as well, posting this, "I pray for all the families in the area that could be affected by these fires. Pretty please get to safety ASAP."